Dory. Stop eating my tail!
Okay, okay, jeez. Try to help a fella out. I'll just have to eat this ice cream cone instead.
Oh, do you like to eat ice cream, Patrick?
Yeah.
Then have some more. Whoa! Still want that ice cream?
Boy, I do. Thanks, Squidward. What's up, SpongeBob? Last one to the cone is a rotten clam.
Are you done yet?
All done.
Wow, I wish I had a bottle of that kelp grow stuff.
Here you go, SpongeBob.
Hey.
Thank you, Patrick. You know, my shoes feel kind of tight. Nice and roomy.
Do you want your grow juice back?
Oh, no. I only paid for it. I wouldn't want to deprive you of it.
Okay.
Give me that.
But you said you didn't want it.
Fine. Why don't you two use it for your good deeds?
That's a great idea, Squidward.
Yeah. I'll go first.
What did you do?
Quite an improvement, don't you think?
Oh, yes, I agree completely. Come on, Patrick, let's do some good eating.
Yay!
Hey, get back here! And fix my nose!
Hey, Gary, that shell of yours looks a little cramped. There, now you've got plenty of space.
Tell me about it.
There he is.
Get ready.
Now, Patrick. There you go, Mr. Krabs. You always wanted to make big money. Good deed accomplished. I asked for no reward.
You're a saint, SpongeBob. A saint!
I know, and it is a burden I must carry. But time's a-wasting! We need another good deed!
Oh, I've got one! You know that thing?
Right, that thing that we did that day.
No, the other one!
SpongeBob! Hey! Look at what you did to me! You better fix my nose, or you'll hear from my lawyer!
Are you sure?
Yeah. You'll be ugly again.
Yes, I'm sure.
How to fix his nose?
Well, if you turn the bottle upside down, maybe it will shrink it.
Patrick, that's brilliant!
No, wait, don't!
Didn't work.
Oh, try it again.
I think I'll just even him out. First, a bigger head.
Now his body is too small.
Right, too small.
Arms are too short. Legs are too short. Other arm. Feet too small. Teeth. Belly button. Perfect!
I look horrible! Monster. What'll I do now?
That's easy. Play giant lumbering monster tag.